Y'all, check it. Call Lil C's. Tell that motherfucker to bring me some motherfucking weed to the hospital. Man, fuck that.
Notorious.
Tell that reporter to go pick up 10,000 from Dez and go take about like 20 G's from Dez. Tell that motherfucker to get this nigga next door up out of here. That nigga be snoring all night. I can't sleep. Call that big butt nurse with the long hair to come suck my dick. The doctor said I need about 3 weeks of recovery. But the nurses is loving me, saying the best part of the day is my half. Feeding me breakfast and giving me a sponge bath. Niggas say I died dead in the streets. Nigga, I'm getting high, getting head on the beach. Chilling, sitting on about half a million. With all my niggas, all my guns, all my women. Next 2 years, I should see about a billion. All for the love of drug dealing. Got no love for the other side, fuck them tricks. Any repercussions, you in your mouth, you spit clip all the time. Big Papa kick the raw rhymes. Raw flows, and that's how it goes.
Notorious. Come on. We are. No, 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 notorious.
He is.
This is my nigga singing things. Hammering kings. Truck necklace. Igloo ringing things.
For the bitches who see them rims spinning grin. That shit with the beat trimmed and winged. Heavy and larger. Silver spurs to rap. On the road to the riches. More furs to drag. More niggas to kill. Then birds to bag. Hit the jeweler and splurge the tab. Hops out the truck like Trick, what up? Call me Sean if you suck, call me gone when I nut. That's the end of us, get your friend to fuck. Twist and bend her up, you know the deal. Niggas talking real easy on some ballin' shit.
That's right.
Funny how quick these pricks forget. Acting like I ain't the reason they traded they shit. Switch that 5, cop that 6,
that's right.
It's all good, you know who the clone is. Fuck the Joneses, niggas tryna keep up with the cone.
Come on, what's his name?
Glatzl to the rip, the notorious K.I. to the M. That's
me,
the MTV, no doubt. Titty out like, whoa, I don't give a fuck. Y'all know my attitude.